Muhammad Taraki from the Jordan Open Source Association. In Jordan, right now we are facing the problem of censorship. We had free internet since 1996, but as of 2010, things are changing. My message to the Tunisian people is, stay strong. You cannot censor the internet. The internet treats censorship as an error and tries to route around it. So it might be difficult now, but there are lots of good people working towards fighting censorship, and I think I'm very hopeful that we can look towards a future where there is no censorship whatsoever. So just stay strong and stay on the goal.